We're going to go through a timeline of the body of work that you have. I know you have a lot of pieces of work that you've done over time. So, but what I want us to do is just to for you to share a bit about each story that we have so far, like some of the projects you highlighted from your website. So we're going to go through that. And because I really want people to not just hear me, but actually see, and I want to know the stories behind each of these projects and what the projects mean to you. Because that's the only way to really understand fully the creativity that, or the creative person that you are, and being one of the most sought after stylist and model, and what does that even mean in this time that we're at? So tell me about this. So what is the story behind this, the Black is King styling creative directing that you did?
Well, thank you. The Black is King creative directing and styling for the Ghana side was basically happening somewhere around, I think, September 2019, when a colleague, you know, creative was in Ghana, who's called Joe Fekisi, who is an incredible director and photographer. And they tapped him to, you know, give them the visuals for Black Skin from the motherland, this side. And so he knows about me being a stylist. We've worked together closely as a model, you know, photography work, and as a stylist as well. And he's like, okay, Nana, let's do this. So basically the idea for us was to be able to bring in, you know, visuals that represent the motherland. Like, yes, like this two boys with, you know, the clothes being, you know, put on them on in this way. This is traditionally how we dress when we go to like the outdoor raves, the funerals, and even sometimes to church. And also the king also dresses like this. But then we wanted to, you know, show that way of us dressing, but we wanted to bring the energy of the people, like the daily people as well, that, you know, they wanted. And we went around capturing, you know, the beauty of the city and some of the interesting things that was happening, like, you know, the surfing as well. And also we shot this boy somewhere in Osu with the background of the cow hide, because we wanted to tie it in with what Beyonce was also trying to show, with as far as like putting a light on the spirituality and the power animals have in that context as well. Yes,
so that's the inspiration behind the material. Like what
the material
is okay.
yes And I think this scene we were showing, we had the dancers painted in blue, which was one of the characters in the that was, you know, appearing a lot. And so we wanted to have the dancers also in that scene to just collaborate that story. So that was that one.